favorite things Friday. Would you like to go first again?
Oh, yes, that's fine. Okay, I'm bringing in the one thing that saves a lot of crying and whining and big fits in my house.
Oh my gosh, I need this.
It is a wet brush, and these are big right now. A lot of people really enjoy having wet brushes now because they go through your hair so much better. Mm-hmm. They're so much smoother, and I have two young girls, and my day would be really bad had these things not been invented. So that's my favorite thing.
Cool. And you can do it whether your hair is wet or dry.
Seems to me she should have left that home for her husband to do the girl's hair today.
We have seven of them.
Oh,
don't
good
worry.
For you.
Oh, they have plenty of those. Okay, well, Halloween is over, and if anybody knows me, the holidays, my thing, and I love Christmas. In fact, the decorations start up this weekend. But I also love all the holiday treats that come out with it. So this is a new creamer this year that I tried about a month ago since it hit store shelves. It's fantastic. It is marshmallow hot chocolate creamer for your coffee. It is delightful. Chad, just add some peppermint to it and you'll probably be good to go.
Yeah, I do a little mix of both.
But it's just a nice little combination of sweet and chocolate. So not quite like a mocha, but a little bit sweeter.
I like organization and containers. You know, I physically stay out of the container store because I fear that that would be like my heaven, so I just stay out of there because I want to go to heaven yet. Mine is an egg container. It holds 6 eggs because I'll bring my breakfast in, and I usually bring 3 eggs, and instead of bringing the carton or Ziploc bags or something that I used to, I found this on Amazon and ordered it. So I use it a couple times a week. And it's great because you don't have to be careful about the eggs. You can just kind of slosh it around and it will protect them.
I have a 12 of that in my refrigerator at home.
Okay, yeah.